recording now.
Yeah, show us your dick.
Two red lights, so I assume yes.
All right.
The only man with a boat that has truck nuts.
So hold on, for the best man, tell us what we're about to do here, best man.
All right, so this is Mr.
Can you cut the radio?
Mr. West Man Bunter Bunt's manhood. We're gonna go ahead and sink it because it's a kind of a Viking funeral or of sorts. But we don't really want to light it.
Carbon neutral.
We don't want to light it on fire because it's Seafair weekend and we don't want to get arrested. Right. The other option was
M80. Not yet.
Ooh. And that would have been bad news bears too, because a quarter stick of dynamite might have got some attention. So we decided just to sink the fucker. There's a ton of holes in the bottom of the boat that I put in there this morning with anger and a little bit of alcohol hangover infused whatever rage. And now we've all written nasty things about Wes. Most of them are true. And we're going to bury it at the bottom of Lake Union so that nobody will ever know these tales ever again.
You see what's on the bow?
Yeah, I saw a TSC is on there. All Team right. Savory Clam represented.
It's kind of like your single life baptism.
All right, well, let's
we've
do now it.
All right, we're losing battery here, Wes.
Enough for you. Let's
we've,
do it.
We've now cleansed you of all filth, and you can move
flickering
on.
Flickering into the red zone.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
If this doesn't sink, I'm pushing you the fuck out.
All right, this is the hardest part when you got to dip him in the cold water.
I know.
The first cut is the hardest part.
Bloop.
All right.
Can we get some applause, please?
Sayonara.
Some cheering.
Oh. Later, loser.
There it goes. Oh, no. It's coming back, Wes.
Thank God it sunk.
Your vision became a reality.
Future anthropologist.
You know what?
So
and down.
Hey, we didn't forget to keep your bachelor paddles.
All right.
Yeah.